to get to the city of Nassau in the Bahamas. Here.
The Bahamas?
That's right. There's a resort near there called the Atlantis Hotel and Casino. They have a water slide there that goes through a shark tank.
Whee! Oh, yeah, cool! Check it out!
Where to now?
Now we head back to Colorado. Here. We need to get my video of the Chupacabra into the hands of professionals who can analyze it.
Would you stop scaring everyone with your dumbass myth?
People thought Atlantis was a myth, Cal, but I was just there. I've explored the depths of Atlantis, and now I'm about to prove a new species exists. I'm a little James Cameron.
These people aren't going to prove anything. To believe any of this, you either have to be a liar or stupid.
These are professional people who go around tracking Sasquatches, Cal. They aren't liars, and they aren't stupid.
Look at its trajectory. It heads directly to the right.
It can't be human. It's too low to the ground. What do you think, Bobo?
Bobo thinks scary.
It's definitely something. I'm thinking a Sasquatch.
It's not big enough to be a Squatch.
So it's a baby Squatch?
That's what I'm thinking.
I've already done my research, boys. What you're looking at there is a Chupacabra.
Chupacabra?
It's like a Sasquatch, only more elusive, more ferocious, and a little more greedy.
Oh, Chupacabra, that sounds scary.
But it makes total sense. If we rule out a human and a baby Sasquatch, Chupacabra's all we really have left.
Well, I guess that's it. You're gonna have to allow only me into the Easter egg hunt, sir. I'm the only one qualified.
Oh, the kids will be so disappointed.
Whoa, look at this! I just did the heaty thermal thingy to the video. It's all orangey!
But it's supposed to be all yellowy.
My God, this really is proof of a Chupacabra.
What do you mean?
We've never seen this before. It really is true.
Well, I mean, it could have just been a dog.
No, it's impossible. Look at the zoomie in. If I drop an image of a dog next to it, that thing is way too big to be a dog. And check out the thermals coming off of it.
That the thermals, they make the poofing thermals.
That's right, Bobo. Whatever this thing is, it's mean and angry as hell.
Well, come on, guys. It's probably a Chupacabra, but this isn't definitive.
I'll tell you one thing, kid. You're pretty brave.
Why?
Because you took the video of this thing. It's not gonna like that.
If it is a Chupacabra, he's gonna be coming after you.